With much attention on the aging population of Singapore, one way to encourage the aging to continue their active lifestyle is to remain in the workforce as long as their health permits. We should not retire because of reaching retirement age, but instead to continue if our physical and mental health permit us to do so. As senior citizens stay longer in the workforce, companies can continue to grow with more experienced workforce remaining longer to continue their contribution towards the businesses and to nurture the younger workforce. Generally, for the silver workforce, more cash in their pockets from the tax saving may not be quite as meaningful to them as being recognized for their worth and their continued value in the workforce. Tax incentive in the form of a much higher earned income relief, say $15,000, now it is $8,000 for 60 and above, and the silver tax rebate perhaps of say $500 to $1,000 could be a good message to the silver workforce that they are continued to be valued. Well, as the saying goes, old is gold. Separately, with increase in medical costs and to encourage individual taxpayer to take up adequate medical insurance coverage at an earlier age, the government could consider a relief to be given for premium paid for medical insurance in addition to the current CPF relief. Well, let us all see what it is in the budget for the individual taxpayer in 2019.